Arctic tern, Sterna paradisea, is a tern in the family Laridae. This bird has a circumpolar breeding distribution covering the Arctic and subarctic regions of Europe, Asia, and North America, as far south as Brittany and Massachusetts. The species is strongly migratory, seeing two summers each year as it migrates along a convoluted route from its northern breeding grounds to the Antarctic coast for the southern summer and back again about 6 months later. Recent studies have shown average annual round-trip lengths of about 70,900 kilometers, 44,100 miles, for birds nesting in Iceland and Greenland and sea. 90,000 kilometers, 56,000 miles, for birds nesting in the Netherlands. These are by far the longest migrations known in the animal kingdom. The Arctic tern flies as well as glides through the air. It nests once every 1 to 3 years, depending on its mating cycle. Once it has finished nesting, it takes to the sky for another long southern migration. Arctic terns are medium-sized birds. They have a length of 28 to 39 centimeters, 11 to 15 in, and a wingspan of 65 to 75 centimeters, 26 to 30 in. They are mainly gray and white plumaged, with a red, orangish beak and feet, white forehead, a black nape and crown, streaked white, and white cheeks. The gray mantle is 305 millimeters, and the scapulae are fringed brown, some tipped white. The upper wing is gray with a white leading edge, and the collar is completely white, as is the rump. The deeply forked tail is whitish, with gray outer webs. Arctic terns are long-lived birds, with many reaching 15 to 30 years of age. They eat mainly fish and small marine invertebrates. The species is abundant, with an estimated 1 million individuals. While the trend in the number of individuals in the species as a whole is not known, exploitation in the past has reduced this bird's numbers in the southern reaches of its range. The Arctic tern was known as sea swallow, describing their slender shape as they swoop over the water. The Arctic tern has a continuous worldwide circumpolar breeding distribution. There are no recognized subspecies. It can be found in coastal regions in cooler temperate parts of North America and Eurasia during the northern summer. During the southern summer, it can be found at sea, reaching the northern edge of the Antarctic ice. The Arctic tern is famous for its migration. It flies its Arctic breeding grounds to the Antarctic and back again each year, the shortest distance between these areas being 19,000 kilometers, 12,000 miles. The long journey ensures that this bird sees two summers per year and more daylight than any other creature on the planet. One example of this bird's remarkable long-distance flying abilities involves an Arctic tern ringed as an unfledged chick on the Farne Islands, Northumberland, UK, in the northern summer of 1982, which reached Melbourne, Australia in October 1982, just 3 months from fledging, a journey of over 22,000 kilometres, 14,000 miles. Another example is that of a chick ringed in Labrador, Canada, on the 23rd of July 1928. It was found in South Africa 4 months later.